then work in America on some hilarious Van Damme films, before coming back to China.